Hi, my name is Janice. I'd like to share with you the video I just watched on Michelle Yeoh's message to some graduates at Harvard Law Universities, Harvard School, some law graduates, her address to them. Her address is actually very impressive and good. She shared about her experience, the struggles in life. She doesn't start off with acting, and she actually was started off as dancing. She likes dancing, and did some degree in creative arts. And then because of some injury, her fall, she can't dance anymore. Couldn't dance anymore, and she has to pursue other things. And that's when she went to acting. And she went to Hong Kong to act in some roles, and then into movies. And then before she went to US to do some movies. Her life was not smooth, that's what she said, and she talked about being loose, so don't restrict, need to be loose and let go, and move on, so in some ways, I actually agreed with what she shared in life. My life is also not easy. I have a lot of problems as well in my life, in my past and all that. So there are trials and things like that. So it's not easy in life. There's always ups and downs. And you need to move on to the next stage of life. As you progress, so when you fall, you pick up yourself, get up, and move on. Yes, and then she also added about the last sessions, right? She shared about her movie, her latest movie. In fact, this movie called Everything Everywhere All at Once. I actually didn't watch the movie, but I watched the trailer quite some time ago. And then after she finished her speech, I actually go and watch the trailer again and try to recall what is this movie about. And this movie is actually about a Chinese woman who is not doing well, and then she wants to help people save lives and things like that. And then she moves from universe. She can port to a different universe and all those aspects. It's a science fiction movie. Basically, she says that she can actually move from place to place. That's why it's the title. Everything Everywhere All at Once. When I talk of this movie, I talk about this thing is not real. Human is not able to move from one place to another, or move to another universe, another dimension, another time, and all this. It's not real. It's a purely science fiction movie. But this also lets me think about God. I'm a Christian, by the way, and God told us, Jesus told us, that He is omnipresence, which means He's everywhere, in every places around the world, any place, anywhere. Okay, He's here, and where you are now, He's here with me. His presence all everywhere. Okay, we call it omnipresence. Okay, everywhere, anywhere. Anytime, all the time. So he's the only one that can proclaim that he has this skill to be present, to be placed in any place, any time, anywhere. Yeah, basically it's this, he's God. Okay? Yeah, he's the only one can do that. Yeah, and he can help you. He can help you in situations. He's the fighter for you, rescue you, help you in your struggles and things like that. Versus that woman in that character, he's the one who is able to go forth before you and fight for you, help you. And yeah, he plans ahead as well. He's almighty, omnipotent, only power. Yeah. So yeah, basically I want to share on this portion where only God can be present anytime, anywhere, all at once. His presence all the while, and he's almighty, all powerful. He can defeat evil. If you believe in him and trust in me, he can defeat evil and bring from darkness into light. Okay? And basically that. So yeah, mentioned about bring the light. In the light. So as Christians, we believe we are the light of the world. We stand before people around the world to tell them to proclaim the goodness of God. The goodness of God, to get out of darkness into the light. So basically that, I'm just sharing with you what I have learned. And after my reflection of what Michelle shared, about movies, about past and things like that. So Michelle is good in presenting, being a speaker, and do it pretty well naturally. And it's also very good. I like it. Yeah. So. And I hope that you will get to know God as well, that he's the one who is actually omnipresent or always there for you, and he will help you, all powerful. And do not be afraid of falls. He can pick you up and rescue you from danger and harm. Okay, move forward. Just like Michelle, she was not doing well in the past, and then she moved up to where she is today. Okay? Be confident in yourself. Okay? Be confident in yourself. I hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please click the like button. And share the video with others and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.